we were engaged a month later and married, you know, that 2 months later, we had a very fast relationship. So we spent the last graduate students with marriage. Now, just mention one situation developed during that year. That was the time that Woodward was about to receive some kind of award in England, and one of his children came down with the mumps. Woodward was not anxious to come down with the mumps. He had not had that disease in the child. So he decided that he would not stay at home from Woodward. Live away from him. Did not like hotels and asked Delgrimby if he could come and live with us. We had an attic apartment, a bedroom, kitchen, and living room. He said, I'm sure sleep on the couch in the living room. So he came and lived with us for over a week. It was an unusual relationship because Woodward worked most of the day and most of the evening, did not come out quite late. And I can remember one occasion working late at the lab, coming home to Woodward, elderly, and we sat down to the kitchen talking about this and began to discuss elder's research. And Woodward had some ideas about what she should do. I think she should do this, it would be a good idea if she changed the salt from this, and perhaps she would get this reaction condition and so forth. I said, fine, I don't know what it was during the night, early morning, but at some point, I mentioned to Helga that Bob would suggest that you do such and such, and this, and that, and try that. Bob Woodward has any ideas about my research, he better tell me and not tell you. You understand? So that set the stage for the marital relationship.